you wake up and you switch with your coffee. If you shower, then you play with your axe spray. You got Fox News playing in your room safe. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. You got 22 standing on your hoop day. You got Payday stacking on your hoop day. You got Little Wayne bumping on your Zoom ray. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. You got tons with your Colgate. If you shower, then you spray with your axe spray. You got Fox News playing in your room safe. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. You got 22 spinning on your hoop day. You got paid and you spent it on a new chain. You got Kanye jumping on your two-way. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. If you in a daze, let me tell you what the time is. Time to break free of the subliminal confinement. This mass-produced, superficial, toxic environment. This government-subsidized mind control experiment. I know some are feeling it, others aren't hearing it. Some will just write me off, conspiracy theorists. But the fact remains, truth stays the truth. There's a mass eugenics operation aimed at you. 9 out of 10 will be like, what's eugenics? And I'm like, oh, you know, the science of race and cleansing. That's some shit you need to look up when you get home. Till you start to see what shampoo and cereal have in common. IG Farming and the corn from Taco Bell. Big Pharma got you chewing on some heavy, heavy shells. Plus aspartame and the classic Coca-Cola. People get headaches when they don't drink the soda. It's 1,000 milligrams of Ativan to help you focus. And it helps remote control of the TV if you notice. It's a big screen MKHD hypnosis. And most doing a seat test of tofu. If you wake up and you brush with your Colgate, throw a shower and you spray with your axe spray. Fox News playing in your room safe. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. You got 22 spinning on your hoop day. You got paid and he's stamping on a new chain. You got Kanye jumping on your two-way. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. Recommended for you.
You've been brushing, popping, you've been trolling. You're not telling you something. Type my name's border or insanity.
That's what's found in there. There's a water.
Damn. I'm here for your pain, Colorado, confusing. I didn't study nothing. This is the way we kill the New York world order when we're fucking. Everybody upside down. Yo, we're in Little Town in a ruler. What did they do before the 9-11 tragedy? You saw the Oklahoma City government go kaboom. They said there was one bomb, but there was really two. They said there was one guy, but there's two. John Doe number two, Timothy who?
Wake up and you brush with your Colgate. If you shower, then you spray with your axe spray. You got socks and you're falling in your room safe. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. You got 22 spinning on your hoop day. You got paid and you're stepping on a new chain. You got Lil Wayne bumping on your two-way. You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. We hit a cup through the Tavistock program. Hit a cup right through the onslaught of slow hands to take the mind control here on BET. You'll probably never see me appearance on TV. That's strictly for the puppets and the use for what they're selling, y'all. Blame empty sex, y'all. Money Rockefeller, y'all. I'll try to warn them, but they care about nada. Too entertained with Lil Wayne and Lady Gaga. And it's become ridiculous how dumbed down the scene is. Co-workers telling me that Lil Wayne's a genius. That's because the social engineers have got plans for. And people really got some low standards. But it's the king's hoops they really try to cater. Brainwashed wannabes are calling me a hater. But I don't give a fuck, I'm telling like it is, see? Might be on these petty little suckers trying to diss me. I'll meet you for the open-minded, level-headed youth. Ready for some real music, solving for the truth. Revolution coming and no matter what, the truth stays. Now stop sipping on that heavy, heavy Koolaid.
If you wake up and you brush with your Colgate. If you shower and you spray with your axe spray. You got Fox News playing in your room spray. You been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid. You got 22 spinning on your hoop day. You got pain and you stepping on a new chain. You got Kanye dumping on your two-way. You been sipping on some heavy, heavy Koolaid.
Get him off the Koolaid. Get him off the Koolaid. Alais Clay, MCAD, Mr. Scott, where the fuck you go? Yo, big up to the Wandering Monks and Alais Clay.
Yeah. The guys really.